Well, a body is found in Belton this afternoon. Officers were dispatched to a call of a body found off the shoulder of Loop 121, just north of the Belton County Justice Center, at around 3 p.m. It's been confirmed that the body is a male. Based on the initial assessment, foul play is not suspected, but an investigation is underway. The name of the deceased is being temporarily withheld pending notification of next of kin. We'll give you more information as it becomes available.